Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I am going to show you guys how you can record audio on Windows 11. So first, you have to make sure your microphone is working correctly. So for that, you can go to your sound settings from here. You have to scroll all the way down and click on more sound settings. In here, you have to go to your recording. And you have to select your microphone and enable it and click on properties, and you can click on listen to this device and click on apply and talk for a bit to check if your microphone is working or not. So after that, you can turn off listen to this device again and click on OK and click on OK again. Then you have to open an app which is voice recorder in your Windows 11. So if you click on this app icon or press Ctrl plus R on your keyboard, the recording will be started. So you can record your audio through this voice recorder app in Windows 11. So once you have talked enough, you want to finish your recording, you just have to click on stop recording. So it will show you the recording. You can play it. So you can record your audio through this point. So as you can see, the recording has been done. You can delete it or trim it. Also, you can open its file location by clicking on this three dot icon and clicking on open file location. And you can copy paste and use it. So that's how you basically can record audio in Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.